After centuries of Portuguese colonization, Timor Leste unilaterally declared independence on November 28, 1975. 9 days later, Indonesia invaded, and the ensuing violence claimed the lives of 60,000 Timorese. During the next 24 years of Indonesian occupation, another 200,000 people lost their lives. In a 1999 referendum, the Timorese voted for independence. During the Indonesian withdrawal, over 1,000 people died and nearly half the population was displaced.
Ya, 76, 78, mungkin ya, oh, ini makin, tayar ini makin, jadu ini makin. 84, ramai jarang musuh ini, ya. Unung sirah kalmar, pakai pistol, soldar, sirah satu kemana.
Mana ini lorong-lorong, biarai lalu dia, ini. Ini lalu, buat ini lama. Ini apa lintir. Ini, kalau problem berubah malu, naik dan naik hasil mana, ini lalu mbok.
The United Nations intervened and provided a framework leading to Timor-Leste's independence in May 2002. Timor Leste has a population of roughly 1 million people, over 60% under the age of 18. The youth of the country feel marginalized, cut off from decision making, and frustrated by the lack of economic opportunities. They feel that they are bearing the brunt of the socio-economic crisis and are being manipulated by political leaders as instruments of violence. Lack of trust pervades at all levels of Timorese society, particularly between the authorities and the people.
E precisa ela os atu dela ida de Mesebel e a continuação de diálogo. Para que a comunidade mais bela expressa a expressão da comunidade e a relação ao obstáculo.
Both peacebuilding and statebuilding must have strong national and local ownership to be legitimate and effective. A crucial challenge is to find appropriate ways to broaden the ownership beyond just government and to engage all sectors of society, including marginalized groups. The international community has an important role to play as partners in this effort to create more resilient and effective states and to build lasting peace. But for that partnership to be effective, open and honest dialogue is needed to develop a common vision and common priorities. A first step is listening to the voices of the people themselves, and then to help to make these voices heard.
ما في تطوير حوار فلسطين بدون اتفاق على الاساسيات والمبدأ والمبادئ اللي وضعتها منظمة التحرير. كيف يعني حوار على اي اساس؟ حوار الطرشان يعني تأشر له أشر لك